In 1995, in an act of defiance, football great Graeme Souness taunted his opponents by planting his team's flag on the pitch. It earned him legendary status among Turkish football fans. The fiery midfielder and controversial manager returns to Istanbul as he reflects on his career and life over a cup of Turkish tea. Turkish Tea Talk with Alex Salmond on TRT World.